The trouble with the word mixologist, for me anyway, is that it emphasizes mixing. Bartending is what you're really doing. You're tending to guests at a bar. Part of that means making great drinks. People come in, they have an expectation for great drinks. But more than that, they have an expectation that they're gonna have fun. And they're gonna come back because they, not because they remember your Negroni, but because they remember the great time they had drinking it.